Here's the entrance hall. Attention, please. Students, attention. The headmaster wants to address you.
Silence. It isn't too late to lose house points, you know.
This house cup ceremony brings the school year to an end, and an eventful year it was. Without further ado, I shall now present the cup to the Hogwarts house with the most points.
Think we'll take it again this year?
After you and Harry saved Hogwarts, I should think so.
In fourth place, Ravenclaw.
Thank you for not saying last place.
In third place, Hufflepuff.
Thank you. We find finishing in the middle to be quite adequate.
And now for the second place house.
It'll be you, Gryffindors. You're naturally second best. You won't steal the house cup from Slytherin like you did last year.
After barely escaping disqualification, Slytherin...
What?
That means...
First place, and the house cup goes to Gryffindor.
Yes! We did it again!
Thank you.